To assist with understanding your algorithm, QuantConnect provides two ways of getting messages out of your algorithm: debug messages and logging. Debug messages are small 100-character messages which appear immediately in the console. These are helpful in diagnosing a runtime error because the algorithm does not need to run to completion for debug messages to be visible. The timestamp for debug messages represents your local time the debug message was created. When a message repeats due to a code loop, QuantConnect automatically removes the duplicate messages to avoid flooding your browser. And for the same reason, debug messages are also rate limited to 10 messages per second. Log messages are longer strings which are appended to a log file you can download. They are available at the end of the backtest or after a 10-minute delay in live trading. Log messages do not appear in the console and are only available in the results page. The timestamp for log messages represents the algorithm time the message was created. Log messages are most helpful for documenting the flow of events in the algorithm. Both logging and debug messages can be helpful to understand your algorithm's execution better. However, QuantConnect recommends using the debugger tool to step through your code and understand its execution. We can learn more about this in our other videos.